All right, this is pretty intense. Taking these wrenches off, I cannot move for the life of me. I can't do anything to move them, but as soon as I put this big clothesline pole on it, get all the torque I need. Look at this. There it goes. Just the bolt's been on there probably for over 50 years, and got it. Actually, just one more to go, and they'll all be off. And the big tire's gonna come off. One more. Nice and gentle. I want to strip it. Look at that. Just yesterday, I was gonna throw this pole away. Now it's my favorite tool. So, that's it, they're all loose. So we're gonna take this wheel off now. Should have it. Jacked up enough. And actually, just in case there's an accident or something, I get hurt, I'd rather not be on video.